Good evening, guys. We're back at Stallingborough Gunnery, or whatever it's called, gun station. We came here before a couple of weeks ago, and we got some really interesting noises on the EVP, so we've decided to come back and do a further investigation around the location of where we got the noises. So I'm going to turn the camera around and take you to the location.
Right this way, then. Hey, the voices. Sorry, I wouldn't be able to shout this.
Now we've got some gear set up here, guys. We've got a REM pod, K2, and another REM pod. Got a camera running on them, which will just go into here a little bit. The spirit that made the noises that when we came last time, are you here? Could you make a noise and let us know you're here again? Could you come towards my voice? We've got many devices on the floor. If you go near one of them, it'll let us know that you're here. Or you can come towards this device in my hand. I was just about to say, tell me your name, and it says Paul. Is your name Paul? If your name is Paul, could you come towards my voice? Were you here during the First World War or the Second World War when this was a gunnery station? Could you give me a year? Tell me what year you were here. What are you guilty of?
Can't really say something, it's working, isn't it?
Is your third one?
No. I'm going to go back.
Fortune.
Fortune.
Which one are you on?
Spirit cycle.
Yeah, I'll keep trying this one. Where is Katie? I thought you made a bleeping noise.
That's good, isn't it?
The phone's definitely on flight mode. Can you set them lights off even higher for us? Can you get them to go to orange? I'm off to one spirit talk a bit because I'm not getting nothing on that other. It's still running off, I've got a note on it anyway.
That might be my phone. Oh. That's the same thing, yeah. It was turning the light on.
But I asked just to turn them lights on it. Is your phone off?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Right, how frightened.
No, I'm going away now, come away.
Any spirits in here with us? Can you set them lights off on that device? Can you turn them to orange for me, please? Don't leave me, Nick.
Not me.
Can you turn them like, well done, thank you. This, I asked for the light, it's turned to get the light to go red, and it did.
It's not me, I'm over here.
Eh?
I'm over here. Okay.
Spirit, can you set them lights off again for me, please? Try and get them all the way up this time. Oh, I'll keep going. Use my energy. Use Nick's energy. Try and move it to orange then for me. In the big room, Nick. Fuck off. I didn't mind standing here until you said that. What do you mean? We did come here last time. It was, yeah.